Worked on Foxtrot week number four. The first thing that we did was we worked on Promenade and Promenade checks. And later the Promenade check will be turned into a pattern called the chair. So I did, any way to get to Promenade, this time I did like a walk from walk to zigzag to Promenade. So I went slow, slow, quick, quick. And then I could maintain that same timing. I go slow, check, quick, quick. And I can continue back into another zigzag. So if I did that continuously without stopping, my timing should be slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick. Very good. Then we went on into, we did our pattern that we had with our pivot turn. So we did a basic zigzag overturn, and then we did a right pivot into a box weave. I start with my zigzag, and I go slow, slow, overturn, pivot, forward, side together, box weave, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, and I could repeat at that point. That gives us a way to proceed down toward the middle of the floor with the box weave action. Dancing that without all the verbiage is slow, slow, quick, quick, slow. Slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow, quick, quick. Very good. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the class.